क्वेश्चन वन, अ चाइल्ड डेवलप क्रोनिक डायरिया एंड लिवर इन्फ्लामेशन इन अर्ली इन्फेंसी व्हेन द मदर बिगिंस यूजिंग फॉर्मूला दैट इंक्लूड्स कॉर्न सिरप। इवैल्यूएशन ऑफ द चाइल्ड डेमोंस्ट्रेट सेंसिटिविटी टू फ्रुक्टोज इन द डाइट। व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ग्लाइकोसाइड कंटेन फ्रुक्टोज एंड देयरफॉर शुड बी अवॉइडेड व्हेन फीडिंग और ट्रीटिंग दिस इन्फेंट। ए सुक्रोज, बी ऑपेन, सी लैक्टोज, डी माल्टोज, ई स्ट्रेप्टोमाइसिन। करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए, दैट इज सुक्रोज। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, which of the following carbohydrate would be most abundant in the diet of a strict vegetarian? A amylose, B lactose, C cellulose, D maltose, E glycogen. Correct option is C cellulose. Now question number 3, the major metabolic product under normal circumstances by erythrocytes and by muscle cells during intense exercise is recycled through the liver in the Cori cycle. The metabolite is A oxaloacetate, B glycerol, C alanine, D pyruvate, E lactate. The correct option is E lactate. Now come to the question number 4. Chronic alcoholic require more ethanol than do non drinker to become intoxicated because of a higher level of a specific enzyme. However, independent of a specific enzyme level, the ability of what other substance is rate limiting in the clearance of ethanol? A NADH, B NAD+, C FADH, D FAD+, E NADPH. The correct option is B, that is NAD+. Now come to the question number 5. In lung disease such as emphysema or chronic bronchitis, there is chronic hypoxia that is particularly obvious in vascular tissues such as the lips or nail beds, that is cyanosis. Poorly perfused area exposed to chronic hypoxia have decreased metabolic energy for tissue maintenance and repair. An important reason for this is A. Increased hexokinase activity owing to increased oxidative phosphorylation. B. Increased ethanol formation from pyruvate on changing from anaerobic to aerobic metabolism. C. Increased glucose utilization via the pentose phosphate pathway on changing from anaerobic to aerobic metabolism. D. Decreased ATP generation and increased glucose utilization on changing from aerobic to anaerobic metabolism. E. Decreased respiratory quotient on changing from carbohydrate to fat as the major metabolic fuel. The correct option is E, that is decreased respiratory quotient on changing from carbohydrate to fat as the major metabolic fuel. Now question number 6, following a fed diet meal of skim milk and yogurt, an adult female patient express abnormal distension, that is nausea, cramping, pain, followed by watery diarrhea. This set of symptoms is observed each time the meal is consumed. A likely diagnosis is A. Steatorrhea, B. Lactose deficiency, C. Maltose deficiency, D. Sialylitase deficiency, E. Lipoprotein lipase deficiency. The correct option is B, that is lactase deficiency. Now come to the question number 7. Asian and Native American may floss and feel ill after drinking a small amount of ethanol in alcoholic beverages. This reason is due to genetic variation in an enzyme that is metabolized the liver metabolic of alcohol, which is A. Methanol, B. Acetone, C. Acetaldehyde, D. Hydrogen peroxide, E. Glycerol. The correct option is C, that is acetaldehyde. Now question number 8. Which one of the following enzyme catalyzes high energy phosphorylation of substance during glycolysis? A. Pyruvate kinase, B. Phosphoglycerate kinase, C. Triose phosphate isomerase, D. Aldolase, E. Glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate dehydrogenase. The correct option is E, that is glyceraldehyde 3 phosphate dehydrogenase. Now question number 9. Which of the following enzyme is common to both glycolysis and gluconeogenesis? A. Pyruvate kinase, B. Pyruvate carboxylase, C. Hexokinase, D. Phosphoglycerate kinase, E. Fructose 1,6 biphosphatase. The correct option is D, that is phosphoglycerate kinase. Now come to the question number 10. During first week of diet of 150 calories per day, the oxidation of glucose via glycolysis in the liver of a normal 59 kg, that is 130 LV woman, is inhibited by lowering which of the following? A. Citrate, B. ATP, C. Fatty acyl CoA, D. Ketone bodies, E. Fructose 2,6 biphosphate. The correct option is E, that is fructose 2,6 biphosphate. Question 11. Familial fructokinase deficiency causes no symptom because A. Hexokinase can phosphorylate fructose. B. Most is utilized fructose. C. Liver fructose 1P endolase is still active. D. Excess fructose does not escape into the urine. E. Excess fructose spills into the balls and is eliminated in feces. The correct option is A. That is, hexokinase can phosphorylate fructose. Question number 12. A newborn begins vomiting after feeding, becomes severely jaundiced and has liver disease. Treatment for possible sepsis is initiated and the urine is found to have reducing substance. A blood screen for galactosemia is positive and lactose containing substance are removed from the diet. Lactose is toxic in this case because option A. Excess glucose accumulates in the blood. B. Galactose is converted to the toxic substance galactitol, that is dulcitol. C. Galactose competes for glucose during hepatic glycogen synthesis. D. Galactose is itself toxic in even a small amount. E. Glucose is shut down by excess galactose. The correct option is B, that is, galactose is converted to the toxic substance galactitol, that is dulcitol. Now come to the question number 13. Which of the following enzyme catalyzes phosphorylation with the use of inorganic phosphate? A. Hexokinase. B. Phosphofructokinase. C. Glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase. D. Phosphoglycerate kinase. E. Pyruvate kinase. The correct option is C, that is, glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate dehydrogenase. Now question number 14. After a well-rounded breakfast, which of the following would be expected to occur? A. Increased activity of pyruvate carboxylase. Decreased activity of acetyl-CoA carboxylase. C. Decreased rate of glycogenolysis. D. Decreased rate of protein synthesis. E. Increased activity of phosphophenol pyruvate carboxykinase. The correct option is C, that is, decreased rate of glycogenolysis. Now question number 15. Which of the following metabolite is involved in glycogenolysis, glycolysis and gluconeogenesis? A. Galactose 1-phosphate. B. Glucose 6-phosphate. C. Uridine diphosphoglucose. D. Fructose 6-phosphate. E. Uridine diphosphogalactase. The correct option is B, that is, glucose 6-phosphate. Now question number 16. Which of the following is an allosteric effector that enhances activity of phosphofructokinase of the glycolytic pathway? A. Adenosine monophosphate AMP. B. Citric acid. C. Adenosine triphosphate ATP. D. Glucose 6-phosphate. The correct option is A, that is, AMP, adenosine monophosphate. Now come to the question number 17. Which of the following hormones stimulate gluconeogenesis? A. Progesterone. B. Glucagon. C. Aldosterone. D. Epinephrine. E. Thyroxine. F. Growth hormone. G. Insulin. H. Glucocorticoid. The correct option is B, that is, glucagon. Now come to the question number 18. The key regulatory enzyme of the pentose phosphate pathway is positively regulated by A. Reduced nicotinamide dinucleotide NADH. B. Adenosine diphosphate ADP. C. Guanosine triphosphate GTP. D. Nicotinamide dinucleotide phosphate NADP. E. Reduced flavin adenine dinucleotide. The correct option is D, that is, nicotinamide dinucleotide phosphate NADP plus. Now come to question number 19. The activity of pyruvate carboxylase is dependent upon the positive allosteric effector. A. Succinate. B. AMP. C. Isocitrate. D. Citrate. E. Acetyl-CoA. The correct option is E, that is, acetyl-CoA. Now question number 20. Which of the following explain why individuals with the hyperlipidemia and or gout should minimize their intake of sucrose and higher fructose syrup? A. Fructose is initially phosphorylated by liver, fructokinase. B. After initial modification, fructose is cleaved by a specific enolase. C. Fructose is converted to UDP fructose. D. Fructose is ultimately converted to galactose. fructose can be phosphorylated by hexokinase in adipose cell? The correct option is A. The correct option is A. That is, fructose is initially phosphorylated by liver fructokinase. Now come to the question number 21. Glycogen synthetase, the enzyme involved in the biosynthesis of glycogen, may A. be activated by phosphorylation of a specific serine residue, B. be activated by increased calcium level, C. be more specifically defined as UTP glucose glycogen glucosyl transferase, D. synthesize glycogen without a polymer primer, E. imply UTP D glucose as a glucosyl donor in both plant and animal. The correct option is C. The correct option is C, that is B more specifically defined as UTP glucose glycogen glucosyl transferase. Now come to the question number 22. Which of the following activities is simultaneously stimulated by epinephrine in muscle and inhibited by epinephrine in the liver? A. Fatty acid oxidation, B. glycogenolysis, C. cyclic AMP synthesis, D. glycolysis, E. activation of phosphorylase. The correct option is D, that is glycolysis. Now come to the question number 23. Which of the following compound is common to both the oxidative branch and non-oxidative branch of the pentose phosphate pathway? A. xylulose 5-phosphate, B. glucose 6-phosphate, C. glyceraldehyde 3-phosphate, D. fructose 6-phosphate, E. ribulose 5-phosphate. The correct option is E, that is ribulose 5-phosphate. Now come to the question number 24. A Nigerian medical student studying in the United States developed hemolytic anemia after taking the oxidizing anti-malaria drug Pamaquine. This severe reaction is mostly likely due to A. glycogen phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency, B. concomitant scurvy, C. vitamin C deficiency, D. diabetes, E. glycogen phosphorylase deficiency. The correct option is A. glucose 6-phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency. Question number 25. Which of the following event occurred during the formation of phosphophenylpyruvate from pyruvate during gluconeogenesis? A. CO2 is consumed, B. inorganic phosphate is consumed, C. acetyl COA is utilized, D. ATP is generated, E. GTP is generated. The correct option is A, that is CO2 is consumed.